Hello guys, Raghav here. What's going on? It's another boom bitch video. I just destroyed some bases again. Same strategy, using Riflemen only. I captured this, I destroyed this, all using Riflemen only. I will zoom out so you can see all. Don't put all your buildings together. Anyone can use that for generating energy. Like I done here. And here goes Supercell again. Boom. Affirmations are very effective. I always say that. My level is 29 as you can see, but I destroyed level 37 base. And again, by using only affirmations. All the defenses are in front of the headquarters and very poor defense in there. Anyone can die with those rocket launchers. I also trust that. Again, all the buildings are together. This is not a good strategy, man. I generated energy. I destroyed defenses. And finally, I attacked on the headquarters. See ya. And boom. I think you all know that Rockman's are very good. See ya. Properties. Again, only Riflemen, but I use a long way to go to the headquarters. Pretty fast. And here, 731. What the? I always recommend you to use all your commands when you are at load service. And after that, rocket launches and shock launches will be introduced in the basis of your attack. But still you are under 32 or 33 level, you can use commands as your attack. Okay guys, hope you enjoyed the video, and in my next video I will take down this Hammerman's HQ level 35. Okay guys, thanks. Please subscribe this channel for more videos.